time. I'm on Granby Row in Manchester. Good street this. Behind me is a block of flats here at the former site of the recording studio known as Pluto Studios. Good studio. Recorded There's a Ghost in My House with a Fall in there. But it's famously, Pluto was where, the place where The Clash recorded their hit single Bankrobber in the late 70s. And they were in town playing at the Apollo, and they fitted in a little gig on the in Rafters downstairs, down the road there. And then managed to record a single in here at the same time, what a weekend that was. And not only that, but Ian, he went down and hung out with the band when they were recording it. It was gutted, absolutely gutted. I could have done as well, but there was no mobile phones in those days, of course. So yeah, that's where Pluto was.